Part A is dispensed into a mixing container, followed by an equal amount of Part B. Both parts are then mixed for about a minute. The liquid plastic is then slowly poured into the mold cavity. In a matter of minutes, the mixture turns from liquid to a bright white solid. And a few minutes after that, it is rigid enough to remove from the mold cavity. The finished casting is a perfect copy of the original model. And with this one mold, you can make one copy or many.